online and on DAB Digital Radio. This is Solar Radio, your classic and 21st century soul station.
Classic and 21st century soul. This is Solar Radio.
The Midnight Show on Solar Radio.
Hi, this is saxophonist Ronnie Lodge, and you're listening to the very soulful Mike Pollock on Solar Radio.
Yes, indeed, you are listening to me. Big thanks to Bob Semple for another fantastic Taste of Soul. Thank you so much, Bob.
We are
very happy to always listen to Bob's and his wonderful selections. And Bob will be back again next week for another Back to Basics show. And now you've got me, Mike Parlett, for the next 2 hours. We're so excited because this is the week that I just released my first single for quite a number of years. We're going to play you that. And lots of other really great music lined up for you today, like this one. This is the brand new album from Nathan Mitchell. It's called It's My Time. And this is the title track. Nathan Mitchell, right here on the Mike Parlett Radio Show. 2 hours of great music for you. Tom Brown should be coming in as well a little bit later on in the program today. Stay tuned. It's going to be an absolutely monster show today. It's my time. It certainly is his time, anyway. The sound of Nathan Mitchell. It's the Mike Parlage Radio Show. We got the hits keep coming. We got the new album today from Jeff Lorber and Jazz, Funk and Soul. That includes Everett Harp, Paul Jackson Jr. and Jeff Lorber. The album's called Forecasts. And this is a track called Hustle. The album just came out. I'm loving this album. It's one of the best Jeff Lorber productions to date, if you ask me. It's Mike Parlage right here on Solar Radio, your classic and 21st Century Soul Station. Please do keep those emails coming in. You can reach us at mike@talentedstudios.com. Oh, and yes, check out our new website as well if you're in a good moment. It's talentedproductions.com, or you can go to talentedstudios.com as well. Go and have a look at our new website. We're really proud of it. Tells you a few things that we do. Just a little bit. Love that, absolutely amazing. That's called The Hustle, and that is the new album from the Jeff Lorber Fusion. Of course, that is Jazz, Funk and Soul, Everett Harp on saxophone, Paul Jackson Jr. on guitar, and of course the man himself, Mr. Jeff Lorber. Oh yes, little reprise. Fantastic album. This is something brand new from Lindsay Webster. Oh, she's such a great singer and always puts out a really great product. This is her new album. It's called Reasons. And it's got two parts to it. This one's called, part one is Library Lane, and then part two is Moonlight Way. This one's called I Didn't Mean It, this track.
What does it mean when it feels perfect? Like you really know you found the one. I could have sworn the last guy would be worth it. Just as quickly as he came, then he was gone. Now could it be? is it? He just can't say what it is. Well, after all this back and forth on second thought, I didn't mean it. I know I told you when I knew you that I feel connected. I didn't mean it. I know I said that I really want to spend the time. I was wrong. I didn't anticipate such strong attraction. Playing with these idle hands, 'cause you know I spend all my time at home alone, so you can't blame me if I fell a little fast. 'Cause there are things I'm overlooking, like your jealousy to not let me get mine.
What about me? What about me, babe?
It's as if you just don't understand how it goes. So baby, maybe you should stop wasting my time. Yeah, yeah. I know I told you when I knew you that I feel connected.
I didn't mean it.
I know I said that I really want to spend the time.
I was wrong.
I didn't anticipate such strong attraction.
Very nice. Actually, I've got to tell you, that is a really wonderfully produced album, produced by Brian Culbertson. And of course, that is Brian playing that wonderful trombone solo on there, along with a really very nice horn section and some other great musicians, including Keith Slatery on keyboards. And these are all Brian's musicians, of course. Very, very nice indeed. Lenny Castro on percussion. And that track is called I Didn't Mean It. We may play another track from that later on in the show today. So here we go. This is my new single. This is produced for me by Tracy Carter. And of course, this is the Aretha Franklin classic, Till You Come Back to Me. That's my new single, and of course, produced by Tracy Carter, the Aretha Franklin classic, Until You Come Back to Me. Just literally came out this week. Hope you can give it a listen and give it a play on Spotify or Apple Music or wherever. You can even go and actually buy a copy. What a concept. Rufus and Chaka Khan, Any Love, from the album Master Jam.
You go out every night as a singer, but you don't really know what to do. You see someone that you'd like to mingle, and imagine that she is waiting for you.
Richard Pryor coming to you from the other side. I heard there was a Mike Paulette show, so I had to tune in. Well, I came back to tell you, listen to Mike Paulette and his show on Solar Radio. They's keeping it real, and they's keeping it funky. They even keeping it so funky, they bringing the dead back. I'm telling you, I love that show. Mike Paulette, Solar Radio. Listen to him. I got to go now. Say, boy, get out of my coffin. That's my coffin.
This is Patrice Rush, and if you're looking for the best sounds, you're in the right place with my man Mike Paulette on Solar Radio.
The sound of Ilan Trotman, and that is called Passport to Paradise, featuring JJ Sands on that one as well. We're gonna kind of keep it on the smooth jazz tip at the moment. This is Dessel and a track called Late Out at Night. Late at Night, new one from Dessel. Very cool guitar player. Keeping it very funky, very smooth here on the Mike Parlage Radio Show here on Solar Radio, your classic and 21st century soul station.
Listen to smooth jazz or check out the Mike Parlage Show on Solar Radio.
Soul and Jazz with Mike Parlage. Thank you.
Sound of Adam Hawley and featuring Vincent Ingala. That's a track called Let's Get Down Tonight. And now we'd like to feature a track from the new album from my friend Najee. I was involved with a couple of tracks on this one, maybe three even, played some horns on it and mixed Dr. Doodle, but not this one. This is a beautiful track called Happiness, A Felicidad. Najee on flute. From the new album, Savoir Faire. have to apologise for playing this again. Well, I don't really apologise because it's so good. This is Kathy Cosins and Bob Baldwin, this track called Let's Rewind. I did play this last week and the week before, but we're going to play it again for you today, right here on the Mike Parlett Radio Show. Big shout out to Clifford Griffith listening to the show today, and Susan and all the guys over there. Thank you so much for tuning in.
You know we have all day. We'll take the time to discover the need for each other is so real. Let's jump right into the fire and stoke this desire that we
Mike Parlett's Radio Show. Let's Rewind. Bob Baldwin featuring Kathy Cosins. We are going to play another track from Kathy Cosins' album, and I want to thank Clifford for turning me on to that track. I want to say hi to a few people that are tuned in. I want to say hi to Sue Ray and Sue Wall tuned into the show today, and of course not forgetting Rena Scott and all our regular listeners. Thank you so much for tuning in. If I don't mention you, it doesn't mean I don't love you. I do, but we can't get absolutely everybody in every single week. But please do feel free to send me email, or you can reach us on the Facebook as well, and where we are streaming live on Facebook. And of course, as I always recommend to everybody, please do check out our YouTube channel and tune in to YouTube, where you for uninterrupted broadcast each and every Sunday night 2 till 4 on the west coast of the United States, where we're coming to you live from the studios of very hot Los Angeles, California. It's really hot today. I mean, like, really crazy heat. And of course 10 till midnight over in the UK, where I will be heading on the 13th. I'll be in town. Tell your friends, and if you want to meet up with me or come and see me, I'll be on the Golden Jubilee I believe that's on the 23rd, I think, on the Sunday anyway, on the boat trip up and down the Thames. I'll be there spinning my discs, playing my saxophone and generally having good lark about. Brand new single from Boney James. It's called Bring It Back. And there you go. It's very nice to be. We've been playing that over the last few weeks. It's doing very well in the charts. My friend was playing with Boney yesterday over in Florida for the jazz festival over there. This is another track from my album of the week, Lindsay Webster's new album. It's called Reasons, and it's a beautiful track called The Way. Lindsay Webster.
Take a bound away, and then the stars are pale. inside my heart and realize it's the start of a brand new day, day, day. I think about my way and in the stars I play, play, yeah, that I'm about to change.
I will follow,
can't enter the field,
yeah.
I think about my way, I look inside my heart.
Thank you.
People get ready. People get ready because I'm going to come over and play at the Solar Radio boat trip on the Golden Jubilee. I'll be there indeed on the Sunday, October the 23rd from 2 till 7. And you can, of course, you can pick the boat up from the Temple Pier, Victoria Embankment. Go on to the website now, to Solar Radio's website. There may still be some tickets available. And I'll be there and I'll see if I can give you... I'll see if I can bring some CDs over to give away. And it'll be great to meet you there. I was there last year, about this time last year, actually. And it was a real fun playing on the boat. As I say, I'll be there again this year on the Golden Jubilee. I'll be in the UK for about, maybe about just under 2 weeks, seeing my dad. He's 95, you know. It's the Mike Parlett Radio Show, and we are very happy to bring you all this great music. This is Billy Kent.
Friends don't understand.
Simply Love.
In the back of their minds, they think our love won't last at all. No, they don't. They don't know what we've been through. No. Still, we move ahead. Right on ahead. Simply love. It's what we got. Simply love, babe. That's what I'm talking about. We're like two baby children in need of affection. We take pride in truth. It's funny how some people say they got good love. How do they sleep on our bed of lies? Times get tough. We get so mad at each other. Sometimes words of confusion creates a sad illusion. But no matter what, simply love, it's what we got. Simply love, babe, that's what I'm talking about. Come on. Talking about you must have had some bad times with the one you love. I know for myself, I say myself, when pain gets all around me, I've got nowhere to turn except inside me. And that's when I find a higher love guide me. Well, simply love, it's what we got. Simply love, babe, that's what I'm talking about. Simply love, it's what we got. Simply love, babe, said it's what I'm talking about. Simply love is what we got.
love is what we got.
Said it's what we got.
Simply love is what we got.
Wanna tell the world.
Brand new single from Blake Aaron, one of my friends. We work together a lot right here in the studio. And that is Dreamland. And All Horns programmed there by David Mann up in New York. And I believe that's Eric Valentine on drums on that particular track. I think so anyway. And Adam Hawley, featuring Adam Hawley. This is another one that we produce here at the studio with the Smooth Jazz Alley, a wonderful young lady by the name of Otoi Mori on saxophone and featuring Blake Aaron on guitar as well. This is the Smooth Jazz Alley Deep Into You, co-produced and mixed and partly recorded indeed as well here at Talented Productions. We've got Tom Brown coming in. We're going to do his new single this evening. Really looking forward to that. Stand by for that one. We'll be right back. Loyalty, Maury, and the Smooth Jazz Alley featuring Blake Aaron on guitar. And their current single, Deep Into You. I want to say a big thanks to Dave Coz for coming in and writing a very nice review for us on our new website. Please do check out our new website. It's talentedstudios.com or talentedproductions.com. It is our brand new website. It just went live this week. We're really proud of it. So go and have a look and have a click around. And if there's anything that we can do for you, please, please, please do not hesitate to contact me with the chat client. This is Summertime in New York City. Dave Coz. We'll be right back. go. Pure class from the album G-Stream, and that is Gerald Albright and By My Side. It's the Mike Parlett Radio Show. We are here each and every Sunday night, 10 till midnight in the UK. And of course, it's 2 till 4 on a very, very hot Los Angeles, California. Yeah, it's crazy out there. So hot. We are nice and cool in our air-conditioned studio here. And I hope you're enjoying the show. This is Kathy Cosins featuring Frank McComb. I Gotta Pinch Myself.
I looked around and you were gone. Sometimes you leave without a warning. I never know for just how long. But every time the tide rolls out to sea, it's sure to roll back in. Sometimes I think you're just too good to be true for this ordinary man. So when you tell me you're not going anywhere, and together we have a strong foundation, I would be lost without you.
It's the Mike Parlett Radio Show, and we have been featuring some really wonderful albums on the program today. There's lots of great products out there right now. Don't forget to check out my new single. It's out. It is, of course, the Aretha Franklin classic, Until You Come Back to Me, produced for me, I'm honoured to say, by Tracy Carter. on keyboard player extraordinaire and a wonderful guitarist as well featured on there. It is available for streaming and it's on iTunes and everywhere else. So you can get it from CD Baby as well. Buy yourself a copy if you'd like to get download it. It's coming from my forthcoming album, No Time to Lose. Ain't that the truth? It's No Time to Lose. That's what I've called it. And we are very, very proud of it. So certainly hope you get a chance to give it a listen. It's another track from the new Nathan Mitchell album, which we played earlier on in the program, It's My Time. And this is Just Love, the new album from Nathan Mitchell. Wonderful. As advertised and as promised, so Mr. Tom Brown is in the house.
What's up?
What's up, man? He's here. Fantastic. Tom is here. We are very proud to have Tom Brown in the house. And we're going to be doing some recording today. We're very excited about that.
Absolutely. Oh, man.
We're taking him back.
I had hair back then, too.
Yeah. You were very good looking back then. Oh.
Thanks, Mike. Appreciate that.
He's still good looking. Mr. Tom Brown in the house with me today. It's a very nice surprise to have. Tom just literally walked in the studio. I didn't think he was going to make it, but he's here. I love this track, Tom. very good friend, Mr. Tom Brown, is in the house. We are so excited. He literally flew in to be with us today. And he got a ticket pretty quick from...
Yeah, man.
And you're here now. And
I had a choice. My wife would either put me to work or I could get on a plane and...
Yeah, pick one. I mean, I know what I pick. There you go. Brighter Tomorrow. And it kind of sounds... So I always thought that when I first heard that song, I thought that was a Quincy Jones production.
Oh,
it's
really?
Kind of got that kind of sound.
Yeah, the Lynn drum had just come out. Right. Just come out around
now,
that
what,
time.
How long ago was that?
That was 1982 or 3, somewhere around there.
Yeah. Wonderful track. Written by...
Clifford Branch.
Very nice indeed. Back in the day when... And can you remember when you recorded that track? Can you remember, you know, where was it recorded and what was the instrumentation and so forth?
Yeah. I know Cliff did the bass and Rhodes on it. I did, along with Bob Francesini, did the horn section part on it. Carol Woods was the vocalist, very, very gifted vocalist out of Jamaica, New York. Yeah. Another Jamaica, New York homie.
And it's kind of got that really that iconic sort of 80s sound with all the Prophet Fives and all that kind of stuff. Yeah. Very cool. I want to play another track kind of around that sort of time. This is from the album Magic. And remember this one?
Oh, man.
Let's Dance.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's dance.
Let's dance.
Let's dance.
Let's dance. It's an English show, don't you know? It's the Mike Parlett Radio Show. Tom Brown is in the house today, bringing all his frivolities and festivities. Yeah.
So you must get up and dance. Okay.
Hey, yes. Are you going to get your horn out and blow a little bit?
What?
You never know. You never know, listeners. We are so excited that Tom is here today.
Come, let's get it started.
Special guest in the house is the man himself, the king.
I don't know who you're talking about. I don't know who you're talking about. And if I did, he stepped out.
Tom's here. And actually, we'd love to get you on the cruise, Tom. You know, we're just we're talking about the Solar Radio Jazz Cruise. Well, it's kind of like they I call it Jazz Cruise, but they call it the boat trip, which is it's just up and down the Thames.
Ah.
And I think they've been doing them every month. And then I'm going to be on the one next month because I'm going over there. And I was there last year. It was really good. It's a boat called the Golden Jubilee.
Well, you know, they said the Thames, the Euro changed. Okay, that was bad.
Very good. There you go. We've got Hector D'Souza in the house as well, my clan. We got and we're going to be actually we're here today. Also, not only to have Tom here on the program, but we're going to be working on a new single.
New single that's due out shortly.
Yeah, we're not going to tell you what it is, but just keep your eye to this because this is going to be a special new single.
You've been trying that out on a couple of sets, from what I hear. You've been taking your own out and trying that out.
I have.
And what's the reaction been?
People are getting up and dancing.
Exactly.
They really are.
Exactly.
I was surprised. I thought, really? So
man. That's a jazz hit waiting to be made there.
And they're all those people in Radio Land. They're saying, what is he talking about? What song is he talking about?
Nope. Don't do it.
I won't do it. Don't worry. You have to watch. But we all play something that's right bang up to date. This is one of my favorite producers. And this is Chris Big Dog Davis featuring Jeanette Harris. And this is a track. Did you write the melody on this, Tom, as well?
I wrote the no. Actually, Chris wrote the melody on keyboards. I just duplicated it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, the whole track is Chris.
Yes, it is. Chris Big Dog Davis, brand new single from Tom Brown, the current single, Radio Vibe, featuring Jeanette Harris on saxophone and yours truly on the alto flute.
Yeah, man.
Thank you. My special guest in the studio is Tom Brown, and I want to play a little track that you recorded a few years back. And of course, do you remember this track?
Yeah, vaguely.
Yeah, this is Forevermore.
Yeah,
keeping it funky, man. This is like, I think we're going back to the 80s.
That's back in the early 80s.
Maybe, yeah. Check it out. Special guest in the house is Tom Brown. That was Forevermore. That was off the album that made Jamaica Funk very famous.
Yeah.
Indeed. So, Tom, just maybe you could tell the listeners what you've been up to and where they can maybe come and hear you or any live events that you've been doing.
The next thing I have on the books is I'm doing the Mallorca Smooth Jazz Festival over in Spain.
Oh, really? When's that going to be?
That is at, I think, the end of October. So I've got the time between now and then just to finish producing this record for Intervision and get that going. But that, I think that's the next gig I have on the books is that Spain gig.
End of October. Do you know roughly exactly, or where, if people want to come over there, where can they come and see you?
If you look up either on my website, tombrown.org, or on my Facebook, Tom Brown Jamaica Funk, I think I've got it listed there. Or you can just look up Mallorca Smooth Jazz Festival.
Right.
And it should be pretty nice. A lot of nice people on there.
Yeah. Well, if I'm over there, maybe I'll hop a flight over there and
come on.
I might be going. I'm trying to see, because I'm going to see my dad. He's 95. I'm trying to get him over to Portugal. But my sister's saying it's a long journey for him. You've got to, get to the airport and wait for the plane.
Yeah.
jump on the piano and all that sort of
stuff. Martha's been trying to go to Spain for so many years, and so we figured we'd make a vacation out of this and go to mainland a week early and then over to Mallorca for a week.
Good, very good idea. Well, if you would like to get over there, listeners, Tom Brown will be at the Mallorca Jazz Festival?
Mallorca Smooth Jazz Festival.
Smooth Jazz Festival, yes. And I definitely would be very generous of anyone going there at that time. It's about the best time of year to go. Mallorca. I did my diving over there, scuba diving. Man. Yeah, it's a lot of fun. Yeah. Okay, we're going to finish off with this. Of course, we have to finish off with this, otherwise we'll be in trouble. You knew it was coming. And then we'll be recording here in the studio with Tom. We've got Hector as well. We're going to be recording with him too as well this afternoon. I've been Mike Parlett, and I will see you for another Mike Parlett radio show. We'll be back same time, same place next week. Hopefully the weather will have cooled down. It's brutally hot out there.
And we can't tell you what the new single is, but we can tell you this much. That you'll have to be down, do your dance. Yeah.
Oh, you're giving it away. There you go. All right. No. Enough said. Mike Parlett signing off for another week. You've got Johnny Britt coming up, another trumpet player. He'll be coming up right after this. A slightly different version of this.
Oh, yeah. I remember what that came out.
We'll see you soon. Take care. Johnny Britt coming up if you're listening live. Don't forget, you can download our podcast by going to Mixcloud each and every week. Download the podcast. We upload the show every week. And, of course, please do subscribe to our YouTube channel. It's Mike Parlett's radio show on YouTube. And we'll see you whatever you're doing. Make sure you stay safe. Keep your dial firmly tuned to Solar Radio. And we'll see you next week. God bless. Take care.
I can dig that finesse, sling rap fast. Bless your whole paragraph, I'll pop this old Tom Brown whack. Funk cats reminisce of days back. Funking up the area with a thick cloud. Words release me with brainchild. Scratching collection of work perfection. A love on jazz selections. Truly destined for feeling good vibes. Funkin' for Jamaica with the chicken patty on the side. Plus funko bread, livin' up the mental day. Yo, this funk spread like a full-blown virus. Tommy T, funk is overseas to specialize with. The funk. Yeah.